trucks or prison or getting drunk. So he sat down and he wrote another verse to the song, and he sent it to me. And after reading it, I realized that my friend Mr. Ed Clark had written the perfect country western song.